Hey guys, it's Dina here, and I have finally received my September glam bag from the subscription that I've subscribed to, and I just wanted to go over with you really quickly what came in the subscription. The lighting here is probably going to be a little odd because the sun's going down, but I wanted to share this with you because I know a lot of people were, you know, waiting to see what we were going to get this month. So it's just a little black nylon bag. And it's like a little wristlet, so it's got the little wrist strap on it, which I think these would be perfect to, you know, just stick all your stuff in there and carry it around. You can use this, you know, just if you run in the store, throw your keys and your debit card or some cash in there, some lip gloss, you know, and just carry this instead of having to carry a big purse. So it's decent size. It's about the size of all the other bags that they were sending out, about the size of a pencil bag. But this one actually is really cool because it has the wristlet thing on it. The zipper works very well. It's not scratchy or anything, like not cheap made. Like a lot of like really cheap bags will have like really rough zippers, but this one, I mean, it's kind of like a vinyl, so you know, it's not bad to come along with it. So the first thing that I'm going to go over is this Jane Sparkle Gloss. And this is in the color Sparkle Pink, and this is a bright, like, fuchsia pink with sparkles in it, and I don't know how well it's going to show up in the lighting here, but I'll try, and it's very, very, very pink. So that's what it looks like there. Let me see if it has a scent. Yeah, it just has kind of like a sweet smell, like not candy, like, doesn't smell like candy, it just kind of smells sweet. It's very glossy, has sparkle in it, but not glitter. It's just like really, really shimmery, bright pink. So that is the first item that came in it, and this does appear to be a full size. This is a 0.2 fluid ounces. And I was going to see if there was anything describing or showing prices, but I don't see it. Okay, the next item that they sent was just an individual shadow from Mirabella. And this one is in number 36, semi-formal, and it just says eye color on it. So it's in like a little cardboard thing. Reminds me a lot of the way like the MAC shades and things like that come in these little individual packets. And you're probably supposed to open it a little bit different than the way I did. But it is got the metal pan on it, just like a MAC shadow. So this would probably fit in your pot. Not sure if it will be the same as magnetism goes, because I know some are opposite of what the MAC palettes are, but you know, either way you could make this work in a palette. So it is a kind of a champagne slash gold glitter, if you can see that sparkling, and it's just kind of like a medium kind of golden brown. So here's what the swatch looks like here. It's very pigmented and it was very soft. Wow. Not chunky, not, it's very buttery feeling. So that's a really pretty, great neutral color. So I really like that. Maybe there'll be some more of these to come. So again, that was number 36, semi-formal from Mirabella. All right, the next thing that I got in the glam bag was one of the Andrea's Choice Circus nail colors. And, you know, I can honestly say every single thing in this bag that I got this month, I will use. Like, it's like they specifically picked it for me this month. This is a bright, looks like a hot purple is how I would describe this color. It's looking more pink, but it's a really bright, bright, purpley pink. But it's more purple toned than pink. But I have another one that was in the neon pink, and I really liked it. So, yeah, this is great. It comes in a really cute reusable container. So you can throw, like, some little eye brushes or something in there, pop the lid off. You can put paper clips. I mean, I've got two or three of these now, and I use them for different things. I just have the polish on my makeup shelf on my wall. All right, the next thing that I got here is a repairing split end sealer from Carol's Daughter, and this is called Monet, I think, or Monet. And it is Monet, maybe, oil conditions, carob seed, bind split ends, and Barbasso oil strengthens. Apply a pea-sized amount, wet or dry hair. Make sure to smooth completely through to the end style as usual. This is just a little sample size in a little pump jar. And I don't want to waste it because I know this stuff's kind of expensive, but this stuff smells really good. Like, it just smells really fresh and clean. So it's just a 10 mil little pump bottle container, but I think this will work really well. And it's so funny because my boyfriend's commander in the National Guard actually uses this Carol's Daughter stuff, and she was telling me about it a long time ago, so this will be my first time to try that. All right, and the last thing that they sent was a full-size brush from London Soho, New York, and this is their smudge brush, and I've seen these at Walmart. I've never tried them before, but they do have, like, really cute colors, and I know they do have several brushes, but this is just, like, a hot pink smudger brush, and it's kind of wider on the top of the brush, so it's very dense. I haven't noticed any shedding with it. I was playing with it a while ago when I got it out of the package. But, yeah, it seems to be an okay brush. And I think these are like $4 or $5, maybe $6, $7. I'm not sure. But this month was definitely worth the $10 subscription fee. I'm very pleased with every single item that I got. They also gave a, because Glambag has now been changed to Ipsy. So Ipsy girls need Just Fab shoes, so they gave us a coupon for $20 off Just Fab. And then it says, there's a card in here that just says, we're thrilled to introduce Ipsy Beauty by you. So it's saying same glam bag, just much better. So it's just giving the information about Ipsy and the cute little card that's in there. And then this is just showing what all came in this month. So there's Mirabella Eye Color, Carol Daughter Split End Sealer, London Soho Circus by Andrea's Choice, and Jane. So my glam is now Ipsy Beauty by You. Same awesome glam bag and so much more. Check it out at ipsy.com. So that is it, guys, for this month's glam bag. Again, I'm very pleased with it. Very, very pleased. So I hope that you have as great a luck with it as I did. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel if you have not already. And check out the giveaway for the Lit Cosmetics Glitter that's coming up very soon. So I will see you in the next video. Hope everyone's having a great week. It's almost the weekend. Bye.